And there's a new study about tanning bed addiction from UConn. It finds people are more likely to be addicted to tanning beds when they use them at their gym. Nearly half of U.S. gyms have the beds. Researchers say by pairing exercise with tanning, gyms send the message that tanning is part of a healthy lifestyle. Really nothing worse for your skin than a tanning bed.
And the sun is not your friend. Nope.